We have members that have died in the line of duty in 2008, and that's our main objective, is to come up here and to honor them. And we felt that competing here in the competition is one way to honor them.
Ladies and gentlemen, what you're about to witness is a rededication for our lost brothers and sisters at the Orlando Police Department and agencies around the country, as well as the United States military. Thank you.
Let's get the alignment for